Now I know you know how to juggle, and I would like to challenge you. You progress in challenging yourself by doing these skills. For instance, for myself, I don't go for my favorite one and challenge myself. Maybe I can do a couple of juggles. Make sure you keep the ball close, control. You can tap it and then around the world. You can move to the upper body using your thighs. You can move to your head over here, on and on.